Well, hello and God bless you today. This is Missionary Ken Harrell, and I'm here at the construction site. We want to say thank you for your continued support of the construction of the Children's Gift Ministry Warehouse, which is also the floor of the sanctuary in the future. So, as you can see, we're working on the inside of this little church. We have your bags of cement, we have your sheet metal, we have the concrete mixer. So let's go outside and have a look out there. Well, here we are outside and we're looking at the construction work. As you can see, we've really advanced. We have the steel up. You wouldn't call them your trusses. So they're like your floor braces. Then we'll put the sheet metal on top of that and we'll pour the concrete. And this will be the floor of the future church. That'll go all the way down. This is Pastor Omar, and he's our contractor. He's also a pastor here of an Assembly of God church. Awesome man of God. He's always helping us in all of our constructions here. So we want to say thank you to all of you, Pastor David Wimpy, the church, the district, everybody who's coming on alongside this project. We invite you to come down and have a dedication service of the Children's Gift Ministry Warehouse. It's a church planting warehouse. We have all kind of stuff here. I told you in the last video, but we are advancing, as you can see. And so we want to thank you from the bottom of our heart, Harrell Family Missions and the Children's Gift Ministry in Honduras. God bless you.